Hello students, today in the English class we are going to study where should we use he and where should we use she. हम he कब और कहाँ लिखते हैं और she को कब और कहाँ लिखते हैं. He हम वही use करते हैं जब किसी लड़के, boy, man के बारे में हम बोलते हैं. So, he is used before a boy or a man. Okay? Boy, man, grandfather, uncle, king, इन सब के लिए हम he use करते हैं. Okay students, so we saw where should we use he. हम देखें कि where should we use the word he. We use he before boy, man, father, grandfather, uncle, king, all masculine gender. Okay? हमेशा males के आगे हम he use करते हैं. She is used before a girl, woman, mother, grandmother, aunt, queen. Okay, she is always used before feminine gender, before females. किसी लड़की, किसी लेडी के आगे हम she use करते हैं. Like she is a girl, she is a woman. Okay students, here are a few names. Here are a few examples where we use he or she. Before a boy, man, father, grandfather, uncle, king. इन सब के आगे हम he use करते हैं. Where should we use she? Before a girl, woman, mother, grandmother, aunt, queen. इन सब के आगे हम she use करते हैं. Okay students? So let's solve a worksheet now. There are a few names written in the left side and inside there are two words, he and she. You have to see, read and match. So let's begin this worksheet. The first word is girl. What do we use for a girl, he or she? She. Yes. So this girl will go to she. You have to match like this. Look, the girl to she. Okay? Man. For man we use he. So man will go to he. Okay? Mother. For mother we use she. For aunt, she. For king, he. For queen, she. For uncle, he. For boy, he. So students, as you saw, I solved this worksheet by matching the feminine gender with she and the masculine gender with he. हम males को he में join किए और females को she में join किए. So students, see this video properly, understand and solve this worksheet by staying at home. Bye-bye.